I'll see this dog. I guess she's gonna be there. She's gonna be there. Yeah, this is what I do when I have a random episode. I take a nap. That's pretty much what my body allows. That's pretty much it. I'm just gonna be napping. Roxy's probably gonna be here for like the next 2 to 3 minutes, and then she's gonna get up and be like, peace out, yo. I'm done with this. Please don't fall. You're okay. As long as you're comfy, then you guys. You don't need to freak out about it. You see how she needs the comforting right now? Because I'm couch locked, she needs the comforting. Please don't start licking yourself over here. This is gross. Come here, what are you doing? There you go, that's a comfy spot for you to be. Just be there, be comfortable. Go to sleep. Let me sleep. That's what I want to do. I just want to sleep. That's it. You gonna let me do that? Stop this. See, this is my body telling me that I should probably sleep, but my brain's all like, nah, we don't need sleep. You can sleep when you're dead. Let's go do something. And my body's sitting here like, no, let's rest. That's what you need to do right now. Love it. Anybody got any tips and tricks? Because I have done just about as many extracurricular friendly activities. If you know what I'm talking about, you know what I'm talking about. But yeah, I've done just about all of it. If anybody wants to contribute to the Happy Friendly Friends Fund, donations below. Donation link